Quick question for Mormons. My wife and I had the opportunity to meet with a couple of Mormon missionaries yesterday, and we talked about the supposed apostasy, restoration of the gospel, and the need for continuing revelation through a modern-day prophet. When you put those things together, that raised a question for me. Here's my question. If the gospel has indeed been restored, and we have the fullness of that gospel, then why the need for continuing revelation?